Once upon a time, there lived a little girl. Her name was Goldilocks. She saw a forest. Then she saw a butterfly. She was catching it. Then she saw other cave. Then there was a house. Then she saw two porridges with balls. A medium one, a big one, and the small one. She ate all of the small one. She was so hungry. Then she was sitting in the chair. She sat in a small chair. Then it's broken. She was so tired. Then she went to the small bed. Then the bed came. Then the little bear said, "My part from a soft image." Then the little girl said, "See the little girl." She said, "Goldilocks." She said, to the forest. Then the bear saw her. The bear caught her and gave her to the police. Put it on the gate. Then